On the Space Coast, NASA is about to begin another test for its Artemis 1 rocket.
Yeah, crews will be checking to see if they fixed a hydrogen leak. It's what forced the agency to scrub the launch of that rocket twice. Let's get to West 2's Tony Atkins. He's live this morning from our coast. And Tony, there's a lot ahead when that testing begins in less than an hour.
Jason, it'll be a long day of testing, starting at 7:30 this morning and wrapping up sometime in the 3 o'clock hour this afternoon. This testing expected to give us a more clear picture on the likelihood of a launch next week. Now, starting at 7 a.m., the team will decide whether or not if they'll be able to start adding fuel to the rocket. The big thing here for NASA is seeing if the replacements of hydrogen seals on fuel tanks can sustain during launch conditions and if a new fueling procedure would be more friendly on those new seals. NASA took a look at the cause of the fuel leaks, which they believe was a small indentation seen on the seal of a hydrogen tank. Engineers think there may have been debris inside the system, and even after today's test, NASA will still need to clear waivers from the Space Force for its launch here from the Cape, something it expects to do before launch.
The important thing is the confidence they expressed is a reflection of the confidence they have in the workforce, because the talent, the experience, the culture that exists here at the Cape, there isn't any place better for that to be done.
And if all looks good, we could see this rocket launching next on the 27th. That's just next Tuesday. For now, reporting live at the Space Coast, Tony Atkins, West 2 News.